All right, shifting focus now to Pakistan. A Pakistani court has acquitted former Pakistan President Asif Ali Zardari in a two-decade-old corruption case. The case was filed against Zardari and his late wife, former Prime Minister Benazir Bhutto, in the year 1998. They were accused of laundering $12 million in kickbacks. The court freed Zardari of the charges by citing that there was no evidence against him. It's seen as a major relief to Zardari, who had resigned in 2013 after facing corruption allegations involving Swiss bank accounts dating back to the 1990s.